Doc Rich back at it again, baby. And we got Polo G with GNF. Okay. Shout out to Cole Bennett on a music video, but this is what we're going to be checking out today. Like, share, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Y'all know what to do. Let's get into it. Excuse me. Bro, we both said the same shit. My nigga said, Oh shit, is that the devil playing the piano?
Wait, slow it down. Okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't getting no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
Oh, give no fuck. Okay, got you. That's what GNF. Got you. All right, bet.
Them clocks gon' bust.
And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate. And them killers gon' jump out the roof. If I give them the green, them little niggas shoot. And I really got rich out the blue. But I see where when I'm in the booth. His advance, I spent that on.
Ooh, give them the green, they gon' shoot. I really got rich out the blue, but I see red. The color scheme that he just did right there. All right, Polo G. All right. Fuck
it
then.
And they hopping out, nigga. That ain't no debate. And them killers gon' jump out the roof. If I give them the green, them little niggas shoot. And I really got rich out the blue. But I see red when I'm in the booth. His advance, I spent that on the coupe. Had to really take a stand with the troops. So bitch, if you see me, salute. And we two-tone, nigga, we don't recruit.
He said his advance he spent on the coupe. Well, shit, Polo G, if you got money like that, and you know my slogan, send your boy the care package. You know what I'm saying? Couple of dollars, you know what I'm saying? Sharing is caring. Shit, you out here blowing advances on cars. I mean, shit, you know? Send it my way. Shit.
I seen this little dish that was cute. Molly Snapper gonna blow like a flute. And shout out to Pop Smoke, but they don't really want to fuck with Lil Woo. Be that right while you talk.
Rest in peace to Pop Smoke, man. Rest in peace. You know? Crazy. You know, I'll be listening to some of his shit now. And admittedly, you know what I'm saying? Before Pop Smoke passed away, I wasn't the biggest avid fan of Pop Smoke. You know what I'm saying? I think I had only heard like one song of his before he had passed away. I ain't one of these fake motherfuckers who, you know, claim to be, oh, I was this huge fan before he passed away. Like, nah, I'm gonna keep it a buck with y'all. You know what I mean? I'm gonna tell y'all how it is. You know, like it, love it or hate it, fuck it. You know. But yeah. After he passed away, you know, I started kind of listening to some of his music, and I'm like, damn, bro, fuck, you know, way too soon, bro, way too fucking soon, you know, because if we just want to speak about musically, a lot of that shit slapped like a motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? So, damn, man. And then I can only imagine, you know, how, you know, his friends and family, you know, really, really feel about the situation. Obviously, just as a fan and as a consumer of the music, you know, it's saddening, you know what I mean? But I'm sure it's not to the level of, you know, a friend or a family member, you know? But rest in peace. Rest in peace to Pop Smoke, man. Damn.
Talking to who? I got shooters that don't need who. If it's that, ain't no calling the truth. Why they mad? I'm just talking the truth.
Wait, slow it down.
Bah! Okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gon' take him on the chase.
I ain't get no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
Them clocks gon' bust.
And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate. If you diss on the neck, get your scalp hit. You be better off watching your mouth, bitch. Real killers don't care about no clout shit. They ain't drop, spin a block, we route quick. Hunt one, hunt two, we step. We be really tryna use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7. Hollows plus shoot, that's heaven. Man, I really done turned to a maniac. And that storm.
He said, hollows plus you. That's heaven. Like, once these hollows meet you, you gonna get sent to heaven. Like, you know, one plus one equals heaven. Y'all get it. Damn.
Drop in a block, we route quick. Hunt one, hunt two, we step. We be really trying to use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7. Hollows plus you, that's heaven. Man, I really done turned to a maniac. And that storm, I'm stuck where it's rainy at. If they owe me respect, gotta pay me that. So his mama gonna cry for a baby back. And if all of them down, I'm okay with that. Cause the GANG, we don't play with that. Four nickel, I package the Drake with that. Walk up and make sure that his brain splat.
Wait, slow it down.
Bah!
Okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gon' take him on the chase.
I ain't get no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
Them clocks gon' bust.
And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate.
Hold up. Okay. Okay. I was about to bust out a young freestyle for y'all too. Damn, Polo G, you should let it ride for a minute. You know what I'm saying? I was about to spit. Polo G, give no fucks, you know? Okay. If 12 come, we're going to take him on a chase. Don't give him no fuck, you know? Man. But shout out to Cole Bennett, man. Cole Bennett be doing his thing with these music videos too, though. You know what I'm saying? He be doing his motherfucking thing with these music videos. That is for sure. But major salute to the brother Polo G, man. Once again, y'all let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, baby, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button. That's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.